spray jacket, bitch, I might go crazy. Tuck your scary ass in bed, I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a disc loaded and I can't control. I ready for a game of Texas Hold'em. First time ever playing this game. It's been like almost 3 days since I've been playing it. It's an alright game. I don't know if you guys ever noticed or been watching. I really suck at this game.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So more than 15 years, the gap in age between these two fighters with similar height and reach. Here for the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 43 wins, 16 losses, and one no contest. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair Overeem! And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a grappler.
You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
And he looks for the takedown.
Oh, powerful slam, Joe. And now is where things could get really interesting.
He's now working from side control again.
Overeem gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Nasty elbow lands to the head. Back to side control.
Lands a big elbow,
man. That is rough. Total domination. Beautiful strike.
Good shit, good shit.
Goes into the books as a first round win by knockout, near perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official.